क्यों का टॉपिक इज टू टॉक अबाउट अ सिटी विच आई हैव विजिटेड बिफोर एंड आई वुड लाइक टू विजिट अगेन. आवर वर्ल्ड हैज अ वेरियस ब्यूटीफुल प्लेसेस एंड आई हैव बीन टू मेनी प्लेसेस सच एज अमृतसर, शिमला एंड मुंबई. बट आई वुड लाइक टू टॉक अबाउट अ प्लेस विच आई लाइक द मोस्ट एंड दैट इज गोवा. आई हैव विजिटेड देयर लास्ट ईयर विद माई फ्रेंड्स इन माई समर वेकेशन. I was very excited before going there because I haven't been to any beaches before. Although it was a rainy season, but we did a lot of interesting things there. We went to various beaches where we clicked many photographs. Also, we did some street shopping. The clothes were very cheap but of very good quality. We also met many foreigners there where I talked about my culture. The people were very friendly and open-minded. Next day we went to Old Goa and visited some old museums and churches. We come to know about the history of Goa. Also we went to a cruise ship. Where in that cruise ship there was a disco where we danced a lot. It was a nice experience there. I like that city very much because of its clean environment, its friendly people. And when I came back to my home city, I missed the city very much. I would definitely like to go back there with my friends. To see the beauty of such a wonderful place.